So you can climb those ladders and start wiping this place out. Hopefully I get Dorothy over there. As long as she doesn't get friggin' stage fright, despite the fact she's running face first into a giant cannon. I think that might be quite terrifying no matter who you are. But I don't think that thing will shoot. Nah, it won't shoot.
I'll do what I can.
Yeah. What am I gonna do? Hello! Usually turn around! What's up there?
Jump into that trench!
Whee! Getting close. Oh, there's an enemy over there. Notice, Mika's on the right. Okay, that's two spare points. Should get you over, really, but don't want to leave the sniper defending this place. But seriously, I'll keep making my other guys keep running back. I need to claim this base too, as well as this one to stop the shots from coming down. Okay, end that one. Let's see what they do. Damn it, reinforcements. What are you gonna do? Shock trooper? Oh, we ducked! He ended his turn. Gonna take a second turn! Oh! What's he doing? Now what's he doing? He just got shut in the ass. He's off over there. Now he's saving his points. Okay. I've got quite a lot of points available. This area seems quite clear, but to be honest, I don't think my sniper can actually get anyone. Nah, these two are crouched, and I think everyone else is too deep in the trench to be a viable target. That's not good. Anyway. I might get Mika to grenade the base. Not that guy for now.
Enemy sighted.
And grenade. Boom! Knocks both of them off.
I'm scared, but I'll try.
Don't end just yet. Mine. Lol.
I'll do what I can.
Now, just need to get Dorothy in. And you're gonna die.
I'll help you, Dorothy.
And he's down.
I'm good.
Man down, everybody.
I'm pushed here.
Oh my. I said that turn. Now I'll get control of Mika to finish this little bit off. And you're gonna die. There we go. Done. Another point lost for them.
Awaiting orders.
Okay. Getting rid of that base there will be the next priority for those two. If Largo doesn't do it first. Unfortunately, that's blocking his path. I'm gonna let him up.
Make sure to stay cautious.
Bugger! It's only gonna force me into that area. Nah, that won't do any good. How about we get rid of this? That didn't work. Okay, back you go. Find another route. My two shock troops are going to be responsible for taking out that base. Either way, I need to get into and claiming this base with the missile launching. Before he could even finish reloading! Nice. Boom. He's out. Okay, another hostile located.
New target ain't no stopping me!
Holy samacamole! You guys are quite good and happy! Oh, but you won't know what hit you once Alicia comes in. Seriously, guys, I'm gonna water them. Water! Dum ba da dum ba da dum ba ba! And. I got a target. Oh. I seriously gotta get a target from here. Stop it! And boom! I mean, their defense is gone. One of them. And end that one. And now, go for Rosie again. Let's take them down one by one. Okay, that's one of them down. I'm going to have to use all my extra points on claiming that base. Hopefully she won't die. I hope. At least won't be getting shot at by two of them. Well, this could be painful. And the yunk. Oh my. Only 9 points of health! She's screwed. Alicia, you do it. And he's going down. Oh, wow. It's like a shooting gallery. Nice work. Keep taking him down. And I believe as soon as I get this, that woman's gonna show up. Mine.
Sir, we've occupied the midway camp. Good. That means they can't call in any more rocket salvos.
Nee. Guess who's else gonna show up?
So here you are. How have you been since Vars?
Huh.
Oh no, the Valkyria's arrived.
Well, this sucks. Okay.
Lieutenant, the Valkyria appears to be making her way to our base camp.
Can we, like, abandon it?
To confront her directly. What are your orders?
Retreat.
All right. Continue your attack as before. If we take their base camp, she may fall back.
Okay.
It's a race to see which of us can capture the other one's flag first. Probably can't stop her, but sending a few tank rounds her way may slow her down.
Yeah.
There are dips and divots across the field. Hide your tank in those and snipe at her.
I'll try.
Understood. We'll try our best, Captain.
This is not gonna go well. Well, hello.
Good. Move on to the next target.
Oh. Damn it. Yeah. I can't see anybody. But I have a feeling this is going to be the first direction they go.
Keep your cool. Just relax and get it done.
Enemy unit spotted.
Hello. There's a freaking tank. Was that a? Did I just see a tank? Yeah, I'm noping out of this one. Oh god. Yes, there's a tank. Where is she? Not even on the battlefield. Oh, there are my tanks. Oh, there she is. Now it's just a race against time to see who can rush the base. If I can quickly eliminate their troops from around the corners, I should be fine. Theoretically. But luckily, she's all the way down there, so my troops are fine. But I need to get her out of this situation. And down here. And. Oh, there's a mine there. I'll leave her here for now. And now I'll grab Wilkin. Oh, great. Now I'm going to send my engineer all the way back here. Oh, that's going to be hard as hell. I find it amusing how these spots are made perfectly. I find it amusing your attacks are doing naff all.
Fire!
Boom! Yeah, do what you want. You're not gonna do much. Whee! I just keep mortaring her from here. Unfortunately, that's all I can do for now. So Largo really needs to get his ass towards that tank. Keep bringing in more people. Oh! Garlean tank. That wasn't even my tank!
Is that what that woman's capable of? We're hit with that. It's all over.
Yep.
We need to proceed with extreme caution. Stay in those trenches as you make for their camp.
Will do. Wait, where was that Garlean tank? Oh. Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. I'm screwed! Okay. What are you doing? An elite trooper. Don't you dare go after Alicia. Oh my. At least you managed to duck out of that one. Aim for the face! Ooh, this could be a problem. Wait, did I only use it at one point? At least you missed! Ooh! I can get Largo behind it, which is gonna take a lot of bloody turns! I think it should be good! Alrighty then.
Leave it to me.
Buddy! Don't get yourself killed, okay? So, if I keep firing these tank blasts at her, it... You missed! Eh, whatever. Okay, now I'm gonna get you out, see if you can hit the bugger. You have got to be kidding me. It doesn't possess enough power to get out?
Now.
Pew! Boom! That slowed down a little, I guess. I just gotta get out of this dumb trench! Okay. This is not good. I should really eliminate these guys first. Okay. That base is technically safe, so I'm gonna make these guys chase down all their shock troops out down here. Now the rest go up here. However, my sniper is going to assist. Oi! You stop that, you little bugger. No, that's my guys. I don't see anyone. Oh wait, the guy near Alicia. He should be easy to spot. There you are. This ain't gonna be that good of a shot, but better than nothing, I guess.
Goodbye.
Boom! He's out!
I'm not done yet.
And now she's gotta get down immediately. Bye-bye. I mean, they're making close there, don't you think? I don't think she's going to be able to do much sniping. Not from here, anyway. Which means she's stuck, because then she's going to get past this bugger. oh my. Okay. You... can get up. Get this grenade. Blow up this thing. Okay, both bunkers are eliminated. Don't need to worry about those things anymore. Will you stop that? Please. It's not too much trouble. What the heck? What are those things? Oh, they're down there.
I'll do what I can.
Like it! No! Worst time. She seriously has the worst timing for this. Okay, I need to let these two go around eliminating everyone in these pits as quickly as possible. While... I don't know. Need to get you up to the tank. Fast. So... you can't do anything, but you can shoot this bugger. We saw those shots. I'm gonna get Alicia to go round the back and take a few out one by one from there. That way, Largo will be able to get round. Largo will be get round the back, but it's gonna take ages for that to happen. I'll get Rosie to go for the front. I gotta avoid the mic. Holy! Hello, wasn't expecting you. And that's him down. Okay, gotta be careful. Don't want to step on a mine, because that would mean death for her at the moment. Okay, maybe not. Anyone else? Really? I'm gonna have to get an engineer down here. There's a bloody minefield! She's gonna have to go. She has to go front unless she just continuously mortars. Continuous mortaring until the engineer gets down here to disarm the mines will be the best option. Luckily, it shouldn't take her long.